Hi, Kaj.
Hi, welcome.
Thank you. Nice host.
You would wanna tell everybody hi.
Telugu prekshakulandariki namaskaram. Middle class life lo jarutuna oka beautiful story. It's a story of a young man who loves people, who's so compassionate about people, and his romance, his girlfriend, his first job, his family, and then how a happy life can be shattered in a huge city because you can never say why me, and anything could happen to you, and it all, and the end of the film says be careful in your life,
and that's how normal life is all about.
Exactly.
Yeah, I mean, that's what happens to all of us. One day we are all very happy and then suddenly things will go wrong. And why are you laughing?
No, it's not in your control, no, basically.
Yeah. Suddenly things go wrong. Suddenly you realize when you wake up in the morning, like, why?
Why? And why me?
Why me?
Yeah.
That's what happened. After I started working with him, I realized,
why me?
Why me?
Nice good question. One. Good one. Why you, Kajal? Actually, why you? So then he came up with the script about this middle class boy, middle class law, life law, daddy, father, nana oka call taxi driver, amma housewife, chelli college, just going to college, and he's a guy who just finished degree and applied for a government job and waiting for the job to come, you know, job offer to come. So it shows, and the way the character was done, the character, na character, Jeeva character, అంత ఫన్ క్యారెక్టర్ అది, ఎందుకంటే సచ్ అ పాజిటివ్ క్యారెక్టర్, హీ టేక్స్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఇన్ లైఫ్ పాజిటివ్లీ. మెయిన్ అట్రాక్షన్ వాస్ మై క్యారెక్టరైజేషన్ అండ్ దెన్ ద వే ద స్క్రీన్ ప్లే వెంట్. సో ఐ కుడెంట్ సీ దర్ వాజ్ అ స్టోరీ ఇన్ ఇట్ బట్ అదర్ లైఫ్ ఇన్ ఇట్. దర్ వాజ్ అ బ్యూటిఫుల్ లైఫ్ డిపిక్టెడ్ ఇన్సైడ్ ద స్క్రిప్ట్ అండ్ ఐ రియలీ థాట్ షుడ్ వర్క్ ఆన్ ఇట్. అండ్ వై యూ, ఐల్ టెల్ యూ వై యూ, బికాస్ నేను అండ్ జ్ఞానవి గారు ఒకసారి స్టూడియో గ్రీన్ జ్ఞానం గారు ఒకసారి ఫిల్మ్ఫేర్ అవార్డ్ క్వశ్చన్ వచ్చినప్పుడు మీరు వచ్చారు అక్కడ. చూసిన తర్వాత ఇంత అందంగా ఉంది అమ్మాయి, తమిళలో ఏ మంచి ఫిల్మ్ చేయలేదు. అప్పుడు ఆ తర్వాత యూ డిడ్ టూ ఫిల్మ్స్ ఇన్ తమిళ్ అండ్ వీ ఫెల్ట్ యు ఆర్ నాట్ యూస్డ్ ప్రాపర్లీ. సో వీ ఫెల్ వీ షుడ్ యూస్ కాజల్.
యు సో మై తెలుగు ఫిల్మ్స్, యు సో మై తెలుగు ఫిల్మ్, దట్స్ వై మీ
మగధీర. బట్ వీ సో మగధీర ఆఫ్టర్ వీ సైన్డ్ యు. సో
రైట్.
సో ఆ తర్వాత మగధీర నేను చూసాను. Great job. I love the film.
Thank you.
And still I keep listening to Dheera Dheera songs. So really impressed. And after that we saw Darling, which is again so charming. So that's why you. And,
okay, that's why me.
What I was surprised was the way you adapted once you came here. You know, ఎందుకంటే తెలుగు సినిమాలో చేసిన క్యారెక్టర్స్ అన్ని ఒక ప్రాపర్ బబ్లీ హీరోయిన్ లాంటి క్యారెక్టర్స్, కానీ ఈ సినిమాలో హీరోయిన్ కాదు, ఆ అమ్మాయి ఒక మామూలు మిడిల్ క్లాస్ అమ్మాయి.
Right.
So it is as close to realism as possible. So you should not overact. Every reaction.
Overact is an understatement. Overact is like beyond.
Yeah, exactly.
You should not act.
Act.
You just have to be normal.
Yeah.
Like how we are talking to each other. This is what the movie is about. That's what you guys are going to see. Us talking.
Why did you choose this film?
I chose the film. Okay, I'll tell you how it started.
Yeah.
I was in Hyderabad shooting for, I think, Darling. No, not Darling. I was shooting for.
Finish.
I was shooting Arya 2 at that time, and that time Raja Garu, my producer, and Susindran sir, they came to my house and they narrated the whole story to me and they met me and stuff like that. And I was really excited about the story, you know. Susindran sir, he acted out the entire story for me.
Exactly.
He did not, like, he couldn't really narrate in English and I couldn't understand Tamil so clearly. So he actually acted out the whole thing.
He did the same thing to me also.
Yeah.
Beautifully he
does. Really well. And I found it very cute. And I thought the story was very cute and it was very realistic. And I haven't actually tried out a genre like this in any of my Telugu films before.
Yeah, yeah.
My films have been, like you said, either I've been like this hyperactive thing or I have
too
been
docile,
this...
Too quiet.
Too, no, that's coming soon. But
okay,
that
yeah.
I haven't done a docile character.
Okay.
No. I've been a very bubbly, very close to me. But at the same time, I haven't like actually done something which is so close
to reality.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So it was a first for me, such kind of a genre. And I was quite excited by the story and I wanted to do it. And I like my character. I play this girl named Priya. And she is like, she is this total sweetheart. She's a very fun-loving girl. She's adorable. And she's a very normal middle-class girl who's like just out of college. and she meets this guy who is a complete contrast. He's like a culture shock sort of contrast. She believes in working and she's very righteous and she does everything very nicely and her life is very sorted. She meets this guy who is a brat, who does not know what he wants to do in life, who is always faffing around, and she falls in love with him. And that's what actually happens
what
in reality.
What would the girl do? The guy is so charming. She has to fall in love. So like,
of
she falls
course,
in
yeah,
love.
Right.
Because
right.
I really love the way I come and talk to you in the film. Like the first scene, you pray to say, she's a, okay, pelli jarugutundi. A pelli lo nenu first, modati sari ammayi chusanu. First scene chusin tarvate, entantaga unde, evaru aa ammayi ani naaku oka feeling. Aa tarvata, naa friend, naa classmate ki akkada pelli jarugutundi. Aa ammayi, ammayi tho vachi, idho maatladutundi. So I get, oh, my friend knows her. So I immediately go and ask, who's this girl? And this is my classmate. I said, bloody, I've been staying with you for 4 years. I don't know how can she be your classmate. Oh, no, she's my schoolmate. Oh, schoolmate. Am I parent? Am I Priya?
I know.
She said, then you're, why are you asking? I said, no, because I want to love her. You are. Wait, we'll go and tell her. So immediately come to you and ask, Mere Priya? And he says, yeah. Everyone love chesara? No. Deeniki mundu evaraina love chesara? No. Okay, thanks.
Yeah, I'm like, shocked.
I loved your expression when you did that. You're like, why are you asking all this to me?
Random. Because the situation is so random.
Because, you know, the interesting thing about what Susie did was, I do this only to catch your attention, you know, so that you'll come and talk to me after that.
To ask you why.
Why did you ask me? So then I say, no, I don't talk to people who lie. When did I lie, you know? Yeah. She's looking so beautiful. Not even one guy liked you or loved you. Then he said, no, that guy loved me, this guy loved me. Okay, then you're also a love failure, I'm also a love failure. I just loved the way the first we both of us meet.
And then you lie saying that the bride, your friend who's getting married, whose wedding we are at, that your love has failed with her.
Exactly.
So it's really funny. We just shot it and we had a great time shooting for it. And this guy, Karthik, I don't think he acted in the movie. It's very inside him. Everything came very naturally. And it was just, like we say, the movie is all about reality. I think this is like your reality.
But even yours, the telephone conversation between you and me, after a certain point, the girl and the guy, they don't know what to talk to. They said, Tarvata? So that conversation, you did it so perfectly. So, I know it's true life experience.
Okay. Tense out, enough. Next.
Kajal, there's one guy who's between both of us. Eppudu maa idrukku scenes, dialogues, anni, you know, someone chupincharu. Evaradi? Maa director garu. So, Susidhar garu gurinchi, mee opinion enti? Endukante, meer 15 films chesara, ippudu 15 films tarvata, ee director ela unnaru? Enta baaga cinema understand chesaru? Enta baaga neeku mee scene explain chesaru?
Susidhar garu chala clear, practical, focused unnaru.
Okay.
And what I feel is that he knows exactly what he wants. You know, this is his second film. But I think his pre-production is so strong that when he comes to shoot, when he comes on the spot, he's very clear about what he wants. Mm. And I actually had a great time. I had no difficulty shooting with him at all. Although we had a bit of a communication problem. But we had our great translator in the middle. Yeah. So Sindran sir used to pass messages through him, and I used to pass messages to him through him.
Yeah. So I know everything what they both speak.
Unfortunately. But anyway, no, I think he's very, very focused, and I really like his style of work. He's very fast also.
You know, first thing, naaku surprise entante, Venla Kapadi Jatta oka total village cinema. ఆ సినిమా తర్వాత ఇది టోటల్
కాంట్రాస్ట్
సిటీ బేస్డ్ సినిమా
రైట్
అండ్ మా క్యారెక్టరైజేషన్ అంత క్లియర్ గా చేశారు అంత ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ లేకపోతే ఒక రైటింగ్ లో ఒక డైరెక్షన్ లో ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ లేకపోతే ఇలాంటి క్యారెక్టర్ క్రియేట్ చేయడం చాలా కష్టం చాలా చాలా కష్టం అంత క్లియర్ గా ఉంది నా క్యారెక్టర్ మాత్రం కాదు హీరోయిన్ మీ క్యారెక్టర్ మా నాన్న క్యారెక్టర్ ఆ తర్వాత ఈ సినిమాలో ఉన్న విలన్స్ క్యారెక్టరైజేషన్ అంత క్లియర్ గా వస్తుంది ఆ తర్వాత ఫస్ట్ టైం ఈ సినిమాకు నేను రిహర్సల్ చేశాను 1 week నేను అండ్ సుసీంద్రన్ గారు ఇద్దరు కూర్చి ఎందుకంటే ఈ సినిమాలో చాలా మాట్లాడుతుంది నా క్యారెక్టరే ఎప్పుడు మాట్లాడుతూనే ఉంటుంది సో దానికి మాత్రమే రిహర్సల్ చేస్తాం. అది చేసినప్పుడు అంత ఇంప్రూవ్ అయిపోయింది సీన్, పేపర్లో ఉన్న సీన్ ప్రాక్టీస్ చేసిన తర్వాత ఇంప్రూవ్ అయిపోయింది. అంత ఇంప్రూవ్మెంట్స్ వస్తుంది ప్రాక్టీస్ చేసేటప్పుడు. సో ఐ ఫెల్ట్ రియలీ దిస్ రిహర్సల్ ఇస్ హెల్పింగ్. అండ్ మెయిన్ థింగ్ the relationship between me and director built there
was getting
because
built.
We both were having fun. We were like classmates trying to crack a math problem.
Yeah,
and we had a very good rapport between, we both were enjoying.